Nice to see you.
Brothers within our community to spy on us and report back to them. Now that's some fucked up ballsy shit, right?
Yeah, I combed my hair like every other motherfucker years ago. But I was young and stupid. Didn't understand that what I was doing was rejecting my own heritage. Turning my back on who I am.
Guns gone.
And those days are long dark road fucking gone. And once you're there, ain't no coming back.
So she getting the house, and he getting to keep his precious car. Everyone win, I guess.
Possibly.
Thank you.
ain't asking. Now get!
What the hell's that about?
Look like a Paul Black sheep lost his fucking way.
Like the good book says.
But what's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Thanks for your help.
Get out of here!
Light him up!
Yeah, burn, boy!
Get over this blind spot!
So help me God, you better get! Get after him! Get after him!
Knocked up again.
Huh. Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn rat to trip over. Told her to get on a goddamn pill. But she's too Catholic for that.
Know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck. Probably be cheaper. Of course, if Doreen found out, she'd cut my nuts right off.
Thank you.
apologies.
Serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are, too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
I'm supposed to have an opinion about everything he has to say. Sometimes a girl just wants to have to say.
He's got balls on him.
Stick around. I'll let the police deal with you.
Remember, we were supposed to be cavemen. Used to be plenty more colors.
Boys, if that's the effect, then what's the cause?
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
We got a call about a homicide in the hollow.
Yeah, real police. about Jed and shit.
Let's try it in.
Get out!
Please, don't do
man, you 20, know I'd do right by you.
35,
uh-huh.
50.
Or my money back guaranteed, I bet.
I'll pay you back, I swear.
Mom and call Charlie, tell him we need more smack.
I stabbed your ass, so back the fuck off.
20, 25, 30, 35. Damn it, lost count.
Of course, I let her suck me off for a hit. I'll charge it double next time.
Five,
35, 50. Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking dopers sell their own mother for a hit.
These niggas take to heroin like a pig to shit.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 35, 50.
Don't quite know what to make of that.
Maybe he's over here.
But don't let him!
Who are you?
Introduce him to the curb.
Break free!
Some great music. Ain't nothing like it in the whole damn city.
Straight up, ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
Stronger? Someone out there! Say something, goddammit!
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Not to put Charlie in charge of the heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or something.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was. Shit!
When that nigga shows his face around here, we'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie.
Gave it my all. Didn't find shit. I got jet and shit.
Georgie will do if he finds out all our dealers are getting here.
Y'all settled on a name yet?
Was thinking about Thomas Lee after my old man.
It's got a nice ring to it.
This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. The boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, it won't come to that. The boys will take care of it, you see. Richie, I didn't want to do this shit!
Can't trust a rat.